D is the consulting arrangement with partner Lucy Green. Mr. Pritchard.
Mr. Chairman, Commissioners, as I stated yesterday, Parker and Lucy Green have been extremely active as liaison between this community and the Department of Defense and Air Force for a number of years, representing Moody's support group. We have prepared a proposed agreement between Lowndes County and Parker and Lucy Green to state the expectations and the agreements of the continued consulting that both of these individuals will provide for us, and we are asking your consideration to approve that consulting agreement.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Pritchard. Any questions for Mr. Pritchard?
Just one, Mr. Chairman. I think this is long overdue, to be honest with you. But I was just wondering, them impacting Lowndes County and the local community, are other counties and cities around us choosing to financially support them, I guess, like we're doing?
Are you, Commissioner, referring to other military bases?
No, surrounding counties that Moody impacts as well.
I believe that there's consideration being given by the city of Valdosta. They have an ongoing agreement currently. But from other communities outside of Lowndes County, I'm not aware of it.
Okay.
Any other questions? I'll entertain a motion.
I move that we approve and authorize the chair to sign the agreement.
Do we have a motion to approve and authorize the chairman to sign the agreement between Parker and Lucy Green and Lowndes County?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, we'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.